guys, what is up? Welcome to the part 4 of the Android Flask tutorial. So in this video we'll be seeing how to make a really cool Wikipedia search app. So we're going to use the Flask post request in this app. So we're going to make a post request to a Flask server, and then the Flask server is going to use this Wikipedia module to search for the particular topic. It's going to return the summary back to the Android app, which is going to be displayed in the text view. So let's get started. First, let's change our Android app. So let's make a good UI for this. Let's delete this and let's have a Wikipedia logo here in the top. Let's just search for that. So let's get this. And let's copy this to our drop. Let's rename this wiki. So now let's go and make an image view with this wiki and reduce the size and add constraints. Let's change the constraint for the text view. Okay, so I think we are done with that. We've added constraints successfully. Let's make this width match constraint and let's get this to the center. And let's remove the text from this. And in the previous video this was a number, so we'll have to change it to text. So let's remove number from here and add text and click on apply. So and let's have a hint saying search Wikipedia. So we are done with that, and let's change this calculate to search. Now for our main activity, we're going to remove this edit text, and then we're going to have this as a topic. The parameter name is going to be topic. We're going to remove the second parameter, and I think we are done with the Android app. So that's it. So now let's head over to the Flask and have the Wikipedia module implemented. So let's go to PowerShell and pip install Wikipedia. So once we are done with that, we can go import Wikipedia and then use this wikipedia.summary function to get the summary of the topic that we request. So let's make another function. Let's name it wikisearch. And let's have the parameter name as topic. Let's remove the int and it's going to return us wikipedia.summary of value 1. And let's also limit the number of sentences to 1. So we are done with that. So let's try running this app. It says view map. Okay, yeah, we forgot to change the function name as usual. We are done with it. Now let's try running this app. the app is running right now. Let's try searching for Inception. It's a bad request. The request is successful here. Probably it's something with this. Yeah, so we didn't change our path here. Keys. Try running it again. Let's try searching for Inception again. And there we go. Inception is a 2010 science fiction action film. Let's try searching for the coronavirus. Coronavirus are groups of related RNA viruses. There you go. You can get instant knowledge from your own app. So that was it, guys. We implemented a really cool Wikipedia search app. So this was an example to show you that we can really make Python scripts run in our Android app using the Flask server. So in the next video, I'm going to show you how to host your Flask server in the internet for free in pythonanyway.com. So stay tuned for that video. Subscribe for more content. Peace.